ball takes its form. The most admitted story tells that the game was developed in England in the 12th century. In this century, games that resembled football were played on meadows and roads in England. Besides from kicks, the game involved also punches of the ball with the fist. The whistle blows and from the center the ball is kicked. The kickoff begins as a series of passes, dribbles, free kicks, throw-ins, tackles gentle and wild, headers, and finally it's goal. In 90 minutes divided into two equal halves, you see a miniature of life. It is action-packed with fortune swinging both ways, a procession of mistakes with yellow and red cards shown, agony and ecstasy, hard work, perspiration and wild joy when scoring goals. In these 90 minutes of play, legends are born off like the Pelé, Maradona, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lionel Messi, Zidane, Beckham, Ronaldo, etc. The list is practically endless. Now, what makes football special? First and foremost, in a span of 90 minutes, it entertains. We find the best of men in action. We find game plans and strategies being executed. We find coaches, some nervous, some cool, some sitting still, some pacing on the sidelines, giving instructions and shouting at his players to follow their well-thought-out plans. Secondly, football is not just about individual brilliance. Of course, talent is needed, but more importantly, you play best when you play in the position you are good at. If you are the center forward, no good playing in defense. What counts is teamwork. The best goal scorer cannot do it on his own unless some in his team creates a winning pass. As far as teamwork is concerned, football is 100% a team game. Some were heroes in one day's game and became traitors in the next. Missed penalty kicks and chances being the villains. On the other hand, occasionally you saw some teams come back from being a couple of goals down to win the game. There were hat tricks that were sensations, saves that mesmerized, penalty shootouts and sudden deaths that sent your hearts racing. Finally, let me end with these famous lines of the late American sports writer Henry Grantland Rice in his poem Alumnus Football. For when the one great scorer comes to mark against your name. He writes, not that you won or lost, but have you played the game? Yes, friends, they are remembered not just for the goals scored, but for the way they played the game. Their talent, class, elegance, charisma, strength, speed, accuracy, team playing abilities, performance, sportsmanship, and goal scoring moments will remain in our minds for a long time to come. No wonder why football is the world's favorite game. I'm Yana Sundari of Grade 7 from RR International School.